Speaker, watching that wonderful boat pageant down the Thames. I was there with my mother and family. My mother was 80 years old just 2 days ago. She remembers watching the coronation 60 years ago on the television, the day after her 21st birthday party. I guess her 21st birthday was the day before that. And to see our monarch, our queen, standing, I think, for, I'm looking forward to watching it on television later, but I'm sure that she was as gracious as ever, and it was a great celebration of Britishness. It was a great celebration of a wonderful monarch. The very British weather, although the rain held off for at least the first hour or so, it was wonderful to see so many hundreds of thousands, perhaps even a million or two, lining the banks, four or five, even six or seven deep, lining the bridges. Not just white faces, of course, but people from every single community in our capital, across the southeast, indeed across the nation. And for that diversity also to be celebrated in the wonderful craft, the boats that came down the river to introduce her and then in her wake. And I think that our Queen has been, in her 60 years as our sovereign, a great force for cohesion, for understanding, and for integration. And of course, it is cohesion, understanding, and integration that Al-Aqsa is all about. And here, and this evening, I'm here to pay tribute to the wonderful work that you've been doing over recent years in Woking, in Surrey, and further afield. And in particular, to pay tribute, if I may, to Dr. Nakhvi, who is incredibly well-respected and admired, not only throughout Woking, but further afield. Whenever I visit a church who are doing a cross-community or interfaith event, I'm always honoured to find Dr. Nakhvi there. And all of the leaders across Woking, whether it's the councillors or the faith leaders,